Hey gang, just stopping in to show you guys what lashes I'll be wearing today and how I'm gonna apply them. Today I'm gonna be wearing MINK BLINKS I’CANDI 6 lashes, aka Prissy. These are our 5D lashes from our 5D collection, and our 5Ds are our most dramatic lashes. And I love dramatic. These are one of my favorites. These are Miss Prissy, honey. So, gonna be wearing these today. Just gonna open these beauties up and go ahead and get started. I already washed my face and everything. My daily routine, and I just was waiting to apply my moisturizer to my skin, because my skin get hella dry and then it's starting to get cold, so that don't make it no better either. And what I moisturize my skin with is coconut oil. This is 100% virgin coconut oil, unrefined, organic. So good. Got my skin nice and moisturized all day. All right, so get that out the way. I go ahead and start my lashes. So I'm gonna apply, you know, however y'all do. I put my glue on my forehand instead of just squirting it directly out the bottle, and then putting this on. So I just add some glue to the ends of it. Making sure I lightly coat all of it all the way down, because if you put too much glue, it takes longer to dry, and sometimes it starts sticking, and it don't look right. It don't stay in place like you want it. So just make sure you lightly coat it. This one is gonna go on my left eye. And I'll just set it on my eye. And I like to use the end of my my tweezer to like adjust it to where it exactly needs to be. Or you could use your fingers, whatever you choose. And just give it a little push back. I'm actually gonna slide this one over a little bit, because it's not exactly where I wanted it to be. So we got that one intact. Let's see what this other one gonna do. Cause honestly, I like to use my other tweezers that are more sharper. But I don't know what he is. I don't know what happened to him. I went out of town recently and I'm hoping that I'm just like overlooking them. And they hidden somewhere in my suitcase, but I already unpacked my suitcase. And they ain't in there, but those are my favorite. But you know what? I got another pair of those. I just thought about it. I got another pair of those. Could use those. I can actually grab those now. Hold on. Should have had this prepared before I started. But anyway, I got another pair. I just thought about it. So. These babies, I like to use these because they more sharper and more pointier. I've used these before, but they more sharper and pointier, and they're able to get you into those little creases that you trying to get to. And I just like these, and I think they you able to hold a lash more better to get a better fit as well, but that's just my preference. See how much easier they went on with this one, with these tweezers. And then I like to go back and just like push them. Push them into the crevices so they'll stick. So, I'm trying to see. They look good. But let me just adjust this side. And, all right, so I kind of pulled this side over a little bit. These things are sharp, so. You gotta be careful. You gotta be a professional, like me. Just kidding. But they easy to use though. But I love these because they get to the point, honey. Right. So they look like they're intact, and I'm just gonna add a little bit of eyebrow mascara to my brows to. So they can kind of match my lashes a little dramatic. I don't really do much to my brows because I already got thick eyebrows. And when I go to putting too much stuff on them, they start to look too thick and just like unnatural. So if I do use anything, I really use like brow mascara. And I use a light brown color. So they just not so darkly tinted and they make my lashes stand out more. But yeah, so this was a quick look from your girl, and I'm wearing my Pretty Lashes from MINK BLINKS I’CANDI collection. These lashes are $10. You can get these lashes at any time. Just message me on Instagram. My Instagram is MINK_LLC. You can follow me on Facebook. My Facebook name is MINK BLINK. And if you want to contact me, call me, text me, my number is 419-768-MINK. I sell lashes, I apply lashes, I do it all. So just let me know. Let me know what you think. Leave your comment below. Bye.